Thank you. Mississippi, surrounded by falls again so pretty. His parents give him love and hand affection, make him strong, moving him the right direction, living just enough for the city. This song's written actually on my very first trip to America in about 1966. It tells of the adventures I had on a Greyhound bus traveling across to a place near where my aunt used to live in Washington State called Puget Sound, and that's in fact the name of the song. And it goes like this. Just the Greyhound and us. It was NBC St. Paul and Fargo. There were 2 days to go, but we virgins were slow, and my head hadn't moved since Chicago. Moving over your knee was new territory. We were passing through Billings, Montana. As we slipped through Spokane, you said something profane, and I shifted up into Nevada. If I come, yeah. I can feel you, mighty sea. Puget Sound, you set me free. Feel the ocean, feel the sun. Puget Sound, feel your waters run. Here's a song that Roger Glover and myself discovered on a Lonnie Donegan album around about some time ago, and it's called No More Cane on the Brazos. Thank you. Shine. Oh, 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 oh. slowly drive that poor Billy till he went stone blind. Oh, 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 oh. Well, if you've been on the river in 1904, oh, 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 you could find many dead men almost every road, almost every road. Driving the women just like they drive the men. Oh, 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 oh. Why don't you rise up, you dead men? Help me drive my road. Why don't you rise up, you dead man? Help me drive my road. Oh, drive my road. Well, there's some in the building, and there's some in the yard. Oh, 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 oh. There's some in the graveyard, and there's some going home. Some of them boys going home. Why don't you wake up, you people, and lift up your head? You may find your pardon, but you still might end up dead. Oh, 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 oh.
I was pissed, I was blue, I had nothing.
out to bed. Someone told me it was time to go. Wow. thank you.
Why, thank you.
Thank you very much. That was a song called I Don't Know, which I wrote with Roger a couple of years ago before I was bloody fired. And here's one I wrote a long time ago. It's one of my favorite Deep Purple songs. It's called When a Blind Man Cries. If you're leaving, close the door. I'm not expecting people anymore. Hear me grieving, lying on the floor. Whether I'm drunk or dead, I'm really not too sure. It's a new song called No Good Luck. Thank you.
The good luck charm. Ain't no good luck, babe. Miss the good luck charm. All my life, you put my heart in misery. Ain't been too good to me, babe. And now you're history.
morning, but she was not inside. And the friends are bottle, but all the lips are tight. Let's see you. Inside. I'm the friends of battle, but oh, the lips are tight. Let's see you. It's come back where you belong. But I ain't nothing to be out of the storm. Packers.